Hello students, hope you are all well. In today's video, I will talk about SRM Institute of Science and Technology. Why SRM Institute of Science and Technology? Because this year, 2022, SRM Institute of Science and Technology student has bagged and highest offer of 1 crore per annum. So that is something, an outstanding achievement by an eminent educational institution in India. SRM Institute of Technology has been posting an average salary of 9.5 lakh per annum for the BTech courses. And with many of its campuses, they have quite a bigger number of size of faculty and the students. So let us check out all the SRM campuses, the BTech engineering options available, the fee structure of SRM and the entrance test detail, the eligibility criteria. All the points I will discuss in details in today's video. And I can assure you, after watching this video till the end, your all the queries about SRM will be solved. So this video is your one-stop solution regarding all your queries in SRM. Now, if you have any questions unanswered, connect with me on the phone number right now shown on your screen. Do let me know in the comment box if you further need explanation on a particular course. A landmark on the educational map of India, SRM Institute of Science and Technology was established at Kattankulathur, about 35 km from Chennai. The fountainhead of SRM IST is educationist and philanthropist Dr. T.R. Parivendar. SRM Institute of Science and Technology is one of the top-ranking universities in India, with over 52,000 full-time students and more than 3,200 faculty across all the campuses, Kattankulathur, Ramapuram, Vadapalani campus, all in and around Chennai, and Tiruchirappalli campus, Modinagar, NCR, Delhi campus, Amravati campus in Andhra Pradesh, Sonipat campus in Haryana and in Sikkim. The UGC, University Grants Commission, in September 2006 permitted the deemed to be universities to be called as universities. Since then, SRM Institute of Science and Technology, deemed to be university, is called as SRM Institute of Science and Technology, formerly known as SRM University. SRM Institute of Science and Technology is accredited with the highest grade A++ by NAC. It is also graded as Category 1 University with 12B status. All the engineering programs offered at SRM Institute of Science and Technology are approved by AICTE. SRM Institute of Science and Technology has secured the 4th rank in the Atal Ranking of Institutions on Innovation Achievements, ARIA. SRM Institute of Science and Technology is ranked globally by QS and rated with 4-star globally and awarded India-centric QS iGauge Diamond Rating. Foreign faculty, flexible and dynamic curriculum, exciting research, global connection are the features that set SRM apart. SRM students have a wide choice of cutting-edge programs including nanotechnology, genetic engineering, remote sensing and GIS, embedded system and computer forensics to choose from. Most of these courses are offered in close collaboration with foreign universities, and even at undergraduate level, specialized engineering programs like artificial intelligence, big data analytics, IoT are offered. 70% of the students in SRM University are from outside Tamil Nadu, with international student community from USA, Europe, China and other countries. And over 200 students from SRM are sponsored to more than 35 foreign universities like MIT, Carnegie Mellon, UC Davis, Warwick and Western Australia University every year. 57 members from top universities across the world, including MIT, Stanford, UC Berkeley, Cambridge and NUS Singapore, help SRM University set global standards. Over 50 top executives from leading corporate institutions constantly interact with faculty and SRM students to help in formulating academic and research. SRM University offers more than 32 crores of scholarship benefiting 3,200 plus students every year under various scholarship scheme, and on-the-spot education loan is available at SRM University during the counseling process. Now, BTech Biomedical Engineering is available at SRM Kattankulathar and Ramapuram campus. BTech Biotechnology is available at Kattankulathar and Ramapuram campus. BTech Biotechnology Specialization Genetic Engineering, BTech Biotechnology Specialization Regenerative Medicine, BTech Chemical Engineering, BTech Chemical Engineering with specialization in computational process engineering, and BTech Nanotechnology. These all subjects are being taught at Kattankulathar campus of SRM. BTech Civil Engineering is available at SRM Kattankulathar, SRM Ramapuram, SRM Amravati, and SRM Haryana campus. And BTech Civil Engineering with Computer Application Specialization is available at SRM Kattankulathar campus. BTech Civil Engineering with Specialization in Structural Engineering is available at Amravati campus of SRM. Now we will have a look at School of Computing. BTech Artificial Intelligence is available at SRM Kattankulathar campus. SRM Kattankulathar, Ramapuram, Vadapalani, Ghaziabad, and along with Haryana campus is offering Computer Science and Business Systems BTech program in partnership with TCS. BTech Computer Science Engineering program is available at all campuses of SRM Kattankulathar, Ramapuram, Vadapalani, Ghaziabad, Amravati, Haryana, and Tiruchirappalli. BTech Computer Science Engineering Data Science program is offered at SRM Kattankulathar campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Big Data Analytics is available at Kattankulathar, Ramapuram, Vadapalani, Ghaziabad, Amravati, and as well in Tiruchirappalli campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning specialization is available at SRM Kattankulathar, Ramapuram, Vadapalani, Ghaziabad, Amravati, and Trichy campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Data Science and Artificial Intelligence in collaboration with IBM is being offered at SRM Haryana campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Blockchain Technology is available at SRM Kattankulathar campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Blockchain and IoT in association with IBM, this program is available at SRM Haryana campus. Let us move on to BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Cloud Computing. This program is available at SRM Kattankulathar, SRM Ramapuram, SRM Ghaziabad, and SRM Amravati campus. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Cloud Engineering and DevOps Automation in association with Xavier. This program is being offered at Haryana campus of SRM. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Computer Networking. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Software Engineering. BTech Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Information Technology is being offered at SRM Kattankulathar campus. BTEC Computer Science Engineering with specialization in cyber security is available at Kattankulathar campus, Ramapuram campus, Ghaziabad campus, Amravati campus, Haryana campus and Tiruchirappalli campus of SRM. BTEC Computer Science with specialization in gaming technology is available in two campuses, SRM Kattankulathar campus and SRM Ramapuram campus. BTEC Computer Science Engineering with specialization in Internet of Things IoT is available in three campuses, Kattankulathar, Ramapuram and Amravati campus. BTEC Information Technology is available only at SRM Ramapuram campus. Let us move on to School of Electrical and Electronics Engineering. BTEC Electrical and Electronics Engineering is available at SRM Kattankulathar campus, SRM Ramapuram campus, SRM Ghaziabad campus, SRM Amravati campus. And BTEC Electrical and Electronics Engineering with specialization in renewable energy, this particular course is exclusively available at SRM Amravati campus. Electronics and Communication Engineering, we can find that it is being offered at all the campuses of SRM, Kattankulathar, Ramapuram, Vadapalani, Ghaziabad, Amravati, Haryana and Trichy campus of SRM. Electronics and Computer Engineering, BTEC. BTEC ECE with specialization in Cyber Physical System. These two programs are exclusively offered at SRM Kattankulathar campus. BTEC ECE with specialization in Data Science is being offered at SRM Kattankulathar and SRM Vadapalani campus. BTEC ECE with specialization in VLSI and Embedded System and BTEC ECE with specialization in Signal Image Processing using Artificial Intelligence. These two options are available at SRM Amravati campus. BTEC ECE, Electronics and Communication Engineering with specialization in Agricultural Technology. BTEC Electronics Engineering, specialization VLSI Design and Technology. BTEC Electronics and Instrumentation Engineering. BTEC Automation and Robotics. These all four courses are exclusively available at SRM Kattankulathar campus. Moving on to School of Mechanical Engineering at SRM. Moving on to School of Mechanical Engineering at SRM, BTEC Aerospace Engineering, BTEC Automobile with specialization in Automotive Electronics, BTEC Automobile Engineering with specialization in Vehicle Testing, BTEC Automotive Engineering with specialization in electric and hybrid vehicles. These options are available at Kattankulathar campus of SRM. BTEC Automobile Engineering are offered in two campuses, that is SRM Kattankulathar campus and SRM Ghaziabad campus. BTEC Mechanical Engineering, these options are available at SRM Kattankulathar campus, SRM Ramapuram campus, SRM Vadapalani campus, SRM Ghaziabad campus, SRM Amravati campus and SRM Haryana campus. Mechanical Engineering with specialization in Artificial Intelligence and Machine Learning is available in SRM Kattankulathar campus and SRM Vadapalani campus. Mechanical Engineering with specialization in Robotics and Automation and BTEC Mechanical Engineering with specialization in Automotive Engineering. These two courses are being offered at SRM Amravati campus. BTEC Mechatronics Engineering and BTEC Mechatronics Engineering with specialization in Robotics are available at SRM Kattankulathar campus. Moving on to School of Architecture and Interior Design of SRM. BArch Bachelor of Architecture and Bachelor of Design, these two programs are being offered at SRM Kattankulathar and SRM Ramapuram campus. SRM Engineering student has been placed with 1 crore per annum offer in Amazon Germany for software development role. More than 4,000 students have got Super Dream 10 lakhs per annum and Dream offer 5 lakhs per annum offer. 5,200 plus unique offers have been floated this year, and more than 1,000 plus number of companies have visited SRM IST campus, and successfully SRM has placed 10,000 plus young minds in this placement season. The top recruiters at SRM this year include Amazon, PayPal, Google, Morgan Stanley, VMware, Acolyte, Toyota, Ernst & Young, Honda R&D, Fidelity, L&T, Capgemini, Cognizant, KPMG, Apollo Tires, Alstom, Silicon Labs. There is a sharp increase in the number of students getting placed in above 10 lakhs per annum category, and there has been 30-40% increase in the salary roll as compared to previous year. From Computer Science and IT Department, SRM Institute of Science and Technology has offered an average package of 9.5 lakh per annum. So friends, that was SRM Institute of Science and Technology. If you want to be a part of SRM and still have questions left on your mind, do connect with me on the phone number right now shown on your screen. Don't forget to like and subscribe Apna College Net YouTube channel. Press the bell icon to receive update and alerts. And also do share this channel link with your friends. Follow us on our Facebook page Apna College and Instagram page Apna College 1. All the best.